That's right. With those free throws, Paul Lee is now in double digits with 10 of his own. 17 points na lamang na kanyang koponan. James Yap, to work for an angwa, but a fake. That was a beautiful fake from the veteran.
Beautiful play, that's right. It was a nice age-old pick-and-roll play. James Yap was trapped, and nice roll to the basket by Mark Corporan. And he was able to finish his shot.